us a child is born, and unto us a son is given. Oh God, this child came in with a purpose. He came in, oh God, with a mindset that I got to go about my father's business. I got to redeem this lost world. Oh God, too. Oh God, I'm a friend of the Savior. I got to redeem unto a father who loves him. Understand, oh God, the purpose of Jesus. People didn't understand. Oh God, the Bible said that he was despised and rejected of men. Hey, not because he came, oh God, from such lowly beginnings. Born of a virgin, they call him a bastard. Oh God, because they didn't understand how this could happen. How could, oh God, a woman have a baby? Oh God, who didn't come together with a man that didn't understand it. Hey, God, so they didn't understand it. They despised the man. Oh God, they rejected him. Hey, God, but Jesus endured all of that. Oh God, because he said, I got a purpose. Oh God, God has put into me a purpose, and I got to fulfill this thing.
Yes.
Hey, God, so, oh God, he had to focus so much to the point. Oh God, but he was able to endure all of that. Oh God, in the Bible, let me know. Oh God, that he was bruised, that he was wounded. Oh God, for my transgressions, that he was bruised. Oh God, for my iniquity. Hey, God, I had to focus. Hey, God, because he knew. Oh God, and I was coming along. He knew that I'd be stuck in my sin. He knew that I'd be stuck in my mess. Oh God, so you may have God. So God, what he did, oh God, he sent, you know the story. Oh God, he sent an angel, hey God, to Mary. He said, you're going to conceive this baby in your womb. Oh God, you're going to call his name Jesus. Oh God, hallelujah. Joseph, oh God, saw his wife was pregnant. Oh God, won't yet marry yet. Oh God, so he almost messed the thing up. Hey God, he said, I gotta put this woman away. Oh God, she done something. Oh God, ungodly. Oh God, so the angel had to come to Joseph. He said, Joseph, this thing is of the Lord. Oh God, I'm bringing this baby about with a purpose. I'm bringing this baby about with a focus. Oh God, and say his focus. Well, in his name, he said, you got to call his name Jesus. Well, he shall save his people. Oh God, he said to Joseph, I don't want you to let this baby fool you. Oh God, for this thing is of God. Oh God, he shall save his people. Hey God. Oh God, this baby, oh God, he might start small. Hey God, but this baby gonna grow up. Oh God, to become a king. He said, hi God. He said, the government, oh God, we're gonna be upon his shoulder. Hey God, for the whole kingdom, he will bear the weight of the world on his shoulders. Hey God, he will go down into hell. Oh God, kick the enemy's butt. Oh God, and take the keys of the kingdom. They ain't got the keys of death and hell. Oh God, say all power. Oh God, heaven is in my hand. Oh God, and you know what he did? He transferred that power. Oh God, unto us.
Yes.
Hey God, and say whatever you need. If you're buying anything on earth, hey God, he bound it in heaven. If you lose it on earth, he lose it in heaven. Hey God, you have to look the enemy in the face and say, don't let this baby fool you.
Don't let this baby fool you.
Yes!
Hallelujah! Yes!
Show.